Steve Piven for a fantastic introduction there, ladies and gentlemen. I think four out of the five of those things were lies, but it was a great intro. Thank you.
No, they weren't.
We're going to do some songs from the Madison Square Garden concert, ladies and gentlemen. You all familiar with Madison Square Garden 1972?
Okay.
There's a couple songs of this. When I said, I needed you, you said you will always say, was it me who changed with you, and now you go away? Don't you know, and now you're gone, and I'm left.
Baby,
Snowman, ladies and gentlemen. Can I say something? Oh, my God.
Oh, boy.
We'll see him later in the show, ladies and gentlemen.
Here we go.
Good. Thank you, Bert. Give him a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. For all the easy days with all these guys, you know? Okay.
Folks out.
Yo! High octane, folks out. Hard Working Celebration for coming for the Harlow weekend. And the Passionettes, all the way from Memphis, Tennessee.
I think so.
Memphis, UK. Okay, we got next words. Okay. Teddy Bear. Thanks for Luxembourg for having me here, ladies and gentlemen. Give yourself a big round of applause. This next song was featured in the Madison Square Garden concert, like we're doing now, and it's also my favorite song. So it's a song called The Impossible Dream.
Oh my God.
Thank you, Jack.
To dream the impossible dream. To fight
Okay. My favorite song. Okay. The Super Cobwebs off the lead, you know? Okay, Proud Mary. Keep looking. Yes. It's hiding. Over. You have a show party? Also, we give a shout out for Leon later on, his showcase. All your DJs, Ernie Baker, all DJs, big round applause, you know. I'm talking fast, I'm rolling, I'm having fun, and who cares? Don't worry, plus sex. Okay. I can't understand you. What's that? Okay. It's okay. You're leaving? Is that a song? Or you out of there? Oh, TBD. Okay. For good times.
Don't look so sad. There's only for the good times.
It really has been a long time since I've been here, and the song called Funny, How Time Slips Away. Those are this. Just...
Well, hello there, my eyes are long.
Well, I can't even stop loving you. So I made up.
Let's all the stars, folks.
Sorry, man.
Okay. You people from... We're all here for the same reason, ladies and gentlemen, and that's to celebrate the music and the legacy and the man who is Elvis Presley, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to sing a song especially for him, and a song called The American Trilogy. Oh, I wish I was in a land of cotton. Both times they are, and I forgot. Look away. Dixieland. Work. That's nice.
Thank you.
Gleich kommt der jüngste Teilnehmer, Moses Snow, wird gleich hier auf die Bühne kommen. Und dann habt ihr die Ehre, zum zweiten Mal an dieser Woche Bill Cherry hier auf der Bühne zu erleben. Und Bill kommt heute Abend mit dem finalen Konzert von Elvis im Original-Outfit, den Elvis trug bei seinem letzten Konzert. Und sein Konzert heißt The Final Curtain, der letzte Vorhang. Aber ich freue mich so sehr drauf. Kleine Pause. Und dann sehen wir uns gleich wieder. We'll be back very shortly with Moses Snow.